Blessed are those who hear the word of God and observe it.